Ja, naast mij, of Monsters and Men, bandje uit IJsland. En daar is het altijd wat kouder. Hier is het heel warm. Welcome at the Lowlands Festival. Thank you for the lovely weather. It's not really Icelandic,
welcome.
This temperatures, right?
No, it's really not Icelandic.
Summer in Iceland is 80 degrees and a little bit sun or warmer.
Yeah, yeah. It's very similar to this.
Okay, is it one of the nicest things of being on tour? Touring over Europe and enjoying nice weather, having good times, playing nice things, signing. Is it? How nice is it? Was the long dream that's coming true?
Yeah, it's very nice. It's definitely a dream come true. Yeah. It's weird to be doing this, but we love it.
Is it the first summer tour of Monsters and Men?
Yeah, we started touring in March this year, okay. So we hadn't really ever toured before that. So
okay. Yeah. Everything is getting a little bit faster with Little Talks. I mean, I think it started a little bit here in Holland, and now it's a worldwide number. It's a classic.
It's crazy.
How satisfied are you?
Deeply satisfied.
Yeah, deeply and fully satisfied.
Yeah. Yes, were you one of the bands in Iceland? I saw your performance at Iceland Airwaves, I think 2010 or something. And then it was really packed. Were you one of the secrets of the Icelandic music scene and now the rest of the world discovered it?
I don't know, we were kind of a very new band in Iceland.
Okay.
Yeah. Only started.
We started 2010.
Yeah.
Okay.
It was like our first gig at Iceland Airwaves. With all six of us, all seven.
Yeah,
of
we used to be. Yeah, we used to be like four people. So.
Okay. Yeah. And what was the reason to start the band? Just to have fun with the band. I mean, you're almost a family.
Yeah.
When I see you walking with the band, it's like you're friends. You're almost a family. Is that something special?
Yeah, I think we're very good friends. So, and that's great to be doing this with people that you like.
But I think that's important.
Yeah, it's very important. Or else it doesn't work.
Yeah.
But yeah, we're good friends. So.
But if you compare Iceland with other countries, it's so many bands from Iceland that are successful. How does that work? Is it because of the long winters? Is it because lots of people are playing instruments? I think in Iceland, lots of people are musicians when you compare abroad.
Yeah, I think it's has a lot to do with the long winters and like the fact that there isn't a lot to do maybe sometimes, so you just you grab an instrument and you learn it, and I think that's a big reason.
Is it also with the economical crisis, like playing in a band is a way to discover Europe and the world?
Maybe I at least feel like after the economic crash, a lot of the shows have become smaller, so the scene has become like very small and intimate, maybe, so that's one of the things that I noticed after.
And are you working lots together with like other bands?
Not yet. We're just working together as a band, and we haven't really done anything with other bands. But we always wanna we like taking Icelandic band with us on the road.
Which one?
Lalo is one act that we've taken.
And we also like taking female artists on.
Yeah, like solo artists.
Just whatever. Just like female. Yeah,
like
female,
that's a good combination, or?
I think it works well with our show.
Yeah. My Head as an Animal is out now in Holland for, I think, 6 months or something.
Yeah.
Is there time to work on new material? Or is it after this tour?
I think we'll tour for the rest of this year.
Yeah.
A bit into the next year.
Okay.
But we're always trying to work on new songs, but I think we have some time maybe next summer, after next summer, to kind of
get really into it.
Yeah.
Yeah. And all the experiences that you have on tour, you can write it on songs.
Definitely.
Okay. And tonight you're having a nice time slot.
Yes.
Are you nervous or?
Not nervous at all.
No. We just had a little acoustic session in a
three on stage.
We had in the cabin.
It was so hot, but they were so great. They were like banging on stuff and singing.
Oh,
so
cool.
I think the crowd is going to be good, and we're very excited.
I think they will treat you well. Okay,
yes.
Thank you very much.
Thank
it's
you.
Too
thank
warm
you.
To sit down longer in the sun. Else you get good thing. Hey, thank you very much, and enjoy the show tonight.
Thank you.